can we trust it? Because ChatGPT has shown so many versions of answers that are mutated from the original source, where because it's extrapolating, distilling, trying to take the best of Wikipedia and articles that it finds over here and a website that it's scraped over there and summarizing, it is doing it using modeling. And so there's no guarantee that it got it just right.